sure.
Balcony with the plants, second floor. There are no options to change the audio. Okay, how to go up? Well, I got a pebble. One. Pick this one. Here's a pebble. I saw a few more. Here is the next one. And the last one. Where is the next pebble? See the pebble. Ooh, grab food. Go food, grab food. But where is the last pebble? No, it's satellite dish. Let's see. No, I see no pebble, that's why I'm really confused. Kinda. Who is dying? Uncle Yao. Choose paper so your ancestors will be happy for Qingming and that they might bring you luck. Qingming. Yuan Bao. Oh, again. Does this mean? Do I need to? Oh, where is it? Yuan Bao. I'm sorry, I was bad. Tapau is a common Malaysian loanword for Mandarin, meaning take away. Tapau? Okay. I was expecting that Makcik probably will teach us how to create the packaging, but no, apparently. Or maybe not. Like, just go. Ah, I have to. This happened twice already. Is this supposed to be like this? Yeah, a bug? The screen turned black and spooky loud music. Yes. Huh? So what happened? Oh, if this is still not working, I'm gonna refund this game, I guess. No, I mean, what's the point of playing a buggy game? I mean, reading the discussion, the developer doesn't seem to actually read. So what's the point? Oh, I wanted to play a horror game like this, but then it's buggy. It's not. I'm actually able to get out. Nice. It's so hot.
Thank you. Thank you.
I don't understand, but it seems like someone following me, but I didn't see any notification. Thank you, I guess. Don't see any notification. Okay, let's continue. I'm gonna check out later. I didn't see any notification if there's someone following me or no. Thank you. Well, considering the title is Paper Ghost Stories and 7 PM, and I could actually hear the azan sound, this probably almost near the end of the game. But full game?
Yeah.
Are we done with the game? God, that didn't feel like a full game. This feels like a demo. Are we done? I feel disappointed. I purchased this game. For how much? I got on sale though, so it's actually okay. Let's see. Paper. No, paper. $20,000. It's okay, but it feels like a demo. It isn't actually a full game. Ah, disappointing. I was hoping that a more longer game, but apparently it's done. Well, there are a few more, but then I have to redo everything again from the start. Let's see. Yeah, it doesn't feel that good, but then I got it on sale, so it's all okay. Disappointing. Okay, let's change to another game.